Assalamu alaikum, my dear children. I'm here with the revision video of the upcoming exams. So let's revise it all. So here we go. The first bit is fill in the blanks. And the first question is, the Dash of India lives in the Rashtrapati Bhavan. Who lives in the Rashtrapati Bhavan, children? Yes, right, President, not the Prime Minister. So the answer is President, P-R-E-S-I-D-E-N-T, President. Next is, the National Capital Territory of Delhi is located on the banks of the river Dash. It is located on the banks of the river Yamuna. The next is, the Amar Jawan Jyoti burns in Dash. It burns in, I'll show you. Look at here. This is India Gate. And middle of the R gate, there is a flame that burns 24 hours a day. That is called as the Amar Jawan Jyoti. So it is in the India Gate. The Amar Jawan Jyoti burns in India Gate. Next is, Red Fort, a red sandstone fort, was built by Emperor Dash. It was built by the Emperor Shah Jahan. Look at here. This is the picture of the Red Fort. Okay, it was built by the Emperor Shah Jahan and it is in the heart of the city. Okay. Next one. The Lu wind blows in Delhi in the Dash season. In the summer season. Lu wind blows in the summer season only, not in the winter seasons. Okay, children. So the answer is summer. S-U-M-M-E-R, summer. Next one is, write true or false. And the first question is, Qutub Minar is as high as a 5-story tower. Is it true? Yes, let me show you the picture of this. Look at here. This is the picture of the Qutub Minar. It is 5-story, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is true. Next is, the Prime Minister stays in the Rashtrapati Bhavan. Is it true, children? No, the answer is false. Why? Because here we have learned that in the Rashtrapati Bhavan, President of India lives. So the answer is false here. Next, May and June are the coldest months in Delhi. False. It is not the coldest months. These are the hottest months in Delhi. Next, Jama Masjid is the largest mosque in India. Is it true, children? Yes. Jama Masjid is the largest mosque in India. Next, there is no metro rail system in Delhi. False. Because Delhi has the metro rail system. Next is, the Red Fort is a huge sandstone fort. Yes, right. True. The next bit is, choose the right answers. And the first one is, the Akshardham Temple is located in Dash, Delhi. It is located in the East Delhi, not the West or North. Next, Dash are high government officials who represent their country in another country. Who are they? They are the ambassadors, okay? Not the presidents or ministers. They are the people who represent their country in another country, okay? Next, the Dash system is a fast means of transport in Delhi. It's the metro, not ferry or auto rickshaw. Next is, the Jama Masjid was built by Emperor Dash, Akbar Shah Jahan Humayun. Yes, right, Shah Jahan. Shah Jahan has built this Jama Masjid and also this Red Fort. Okay, next one. Delhi has two kinds of governments, the state government and the Dash government. What is that? Yes, right, the central government. So the answer is central government. Now let's revise the question answers of this lesson. So here we go. First, we need to get perfect in the hard words, right? So the first one is capital, C-A-P-I-T-A-L, capital. Next, parliament, P-A-R-L-I-A-M-E-N-T, parliament. Next, Lok Sabha, L-O-K, Lok, S-A-B-H-A, Sabha, Lok Sabha. Next is Rajya Sabha, R-A-J-Y-A, Rajya, S-A-B-H-A, Sabha, Rajya Sabha. Next is ambassador, A-M-B-A-S-S-A-D-O-R, ambassador. नेक्स्ट वन इज कमिश्नर्स, COMMISSIONERS कमिश्नर्स। नेक्स्ट इज राष्ट्रपति भवन, RASHTRAPATI राष्ट्रपति, BHAVAN भवन राष्ट्रपति भवन। नेक्स्ट वन इज अक्षरधम, AKSHARDHAM अक्षरधम। नाउ लेट्स रिवाइज द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई इज दिल्ली कॉल्ड द नेशनल कैपिटल टेरिटरी। द आंसर इज दिल्ली इज कॉल्ड द नेशनल कैपिटल टेरिटरी बिकॉज इट विल बी अंडर द लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नमेंट, इट विल बी अंडर द लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज डिस्क्राइब इंडिया गेट। द आंसर इज द इंडिया गेट इज लोकेटेड इन द सेंटर ऑफ न्यू दिल्ली, द कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया। इट वॉज मेड बाई एडविन लुटियंस इन 1921। नेक्स्ट इज वॉट इज द क्लाइमेट ऑफ दिल्ली लाइक। दिल्ली हैज हॉट समर एंड वेरी कोल्ड विंटर्स। ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन वॉट मेक्स दिल्ली सच एन इंटरेस्टिंग प्लेस। Language, food habits and way of life of the city makes Delhi an interesting place. The next question is, where do we find the Diwan-e-Aam and Diwan-e-Khas? The answer is, we find Diwan-e-Aam and Diwan-e-Khas in the Red Fort. Next question, what makes the iron pillar near the Qutub Minar special? The answer is, because of its attracted materials and its height and weight, iron pillar is special. Well, that's it, children. I would like to end up my revision till here. Inshallah, see you in the next video. Till then, practice hard, stay safe, stay connected. Allah Hafiz.